video, we're going to return our ECM back to stock on our 2020 to 2021 PowerStroke. We're going to go to Program Vehicle. We're going to select Return to Stock. We're going to confirm that we want to go back to stock. Again, as with flashing, the clicking from the flash box is normal. Okay, we've now returned to stock. We can go ahead and select done and reconnect all of our ECM connectors.